Hi friends, in this video we'll do one more problem on BRS. What we'll do is we have a big question here. We'll just put add and less signs before the reasons of differences to arrive at the balances, okay? And then we'll prepare the bank reconciliation statement. On 31st March 21, the cash book of Bhavani Traders showed a bank balance of 2 lakh. On comparing the cash book with the passbook, the following discrepancies were noted. That means the balance was not tallying with the passbook. Check deposited in the bank but not credited 73,000. Check issued but not yet presented for payment 10,500. Insurance premium paid by the bank rupees 20,000. Bank interest credited by the bank. Bank interest credited by bank 400 not recorded in cash book. Bank charges not recorded in cash book. Some debtors directly deposited money in the bank rupees 34,000. Balance as per passbook on 31st March 21 stood at 150,900. Prepare bank reconciliation statement. So we will start with cash book balance and try to arrive at the passbook balance. We have to do plus minus of these items. We cannot just say this item will be plus, this item will be minus. There is a logic for it that we have to follow. Okay. So what we'll do is we'll just put plus and minus signs before these items and then we'll prepare a BRS statement. We'll try to understand first which item has to be added and subtracted, then we can prepare the bank reconciliation statement. Okay, so I'll prepare the working notes here for you. This is my cash book. This is my passbook. This is my withdrawal side, deposit side and sorry, this is withdrawal side and this is deposit side. 2 lakh rupees, I have a balance. I'll assume the same amount was there in the passbook also. I'm assuming, okay. Even if you write 1 lakh here and 1 lakh here, it will not make a difference, but you have to keep both of them equal. And you cannot change the sides also because we are saying the cash book of Bhavani Traders showed a bank balance. That means there was money in my bank account. So favorable bank balance means debit side in the cash book and credit side in the passbook. You can write 20 lakhs here, 20 lakhs here, 30 lakhs here, 30 lakhs here. It will not make a difference, but you have to have the same on the same side, like debit side in the cash book is equal to the credit side in the passbook. Okay. I have to put a star mark to passbook because I want to start with the cash book balance and then make it equal to passbook balance. Check deposited in the bank but not credited 73,000. As soon as we receive a check, we record an entry bank account debtor to debtor account. So we debit the cash book on the date of receipt of the check itself and on the date of deposit. On the same day, we deposit the check in the bank as well. So what will happen to this balance now? It will increase. It has not been collected by the bank, hence there is no credit. That is why it is a reason of difference. So comparatively, this balance is lower. So what should I do to the cash book to make it equal to the passbook? Cash book is showing a higher balance. Earlier we started with 2 lakh and 2 lakh, but cash book balance has now shot up by 73,000. To make it equal to the passbook, I have to reduce cash book balance by 73,000. So I'll put a minus sign here. So I'll reduce this when I'm preparing the BRS. Check issued but not yet presented for payment 10,500. I'll take one more working note. Cash book, passbook, deposit, withdrawal, deposit. I'm starting with cash book. I have to make it equal to passbook. 2 lakh here, 2 lakh here. Check issued but not yet presented for payment. As soon as we issue a check, on the date of issue of the check itself, we record an entry for withdrawal in our books. But the bank will record an entry only when the creditor comes with the check and presents it for payment. He is not presenting it for payment. Hence, there is no entry in the passbook. Okay. So now what will be the impact? The impact will be cash book is showing a lower balance. Why? We start with the debit balance, but it is credited, but the cash book has been credited. Here it will be showing a higher balance, relatively higher balance. So what should I do to the cash book to make it equal to passbook? Cash book balance has reduced by 10,500. So to make cash book equal to passbook balance, I have to increase that by 10,500. So I'll write here plus. Next. Insurance premium paid by the bank 20,000. What does that mean? That means that insurance premium was paid by the bank, but the same was not recorded in the cash book. I will write 2 lakhs here. 2 lakhs here. So based on standing instructions, the bank has made insurance premium on our behalf, has made some payments 20,000 on our behalf. So this is a withdrawal, hence debited in the passbook. So what will happen now? We started with the 2 lakh balance, but there is a debit, there is a withdrawal. So balance in passbook will reduce. Cashbook balance will increase. Now what should I do to the cashbook balance to make it equal to passbook? There's a withdrawal recorded in the passbook, but not recorded in the cashbook. Hence we have to reduce it by 20,000 rupees. So I'll write here less. To make it equal, I have to reduce the balance. Next, bank interest created by the bank rupees 400, not recorded in the cash book. Bank interest created by the bank rupees 400, not recorded in the cash book. Now what will happen? This is the passbook balance. This is the cash book balance. We have 2 lakh here, 2 lakh here. Star mark to the passbook. This is withdrawal, this is deposit, this is withdrawal, and this is deposit. Bank interest created by the bank rupees 400, not recorded in the cash book. So there is a deposit created by the bank. So balance will increase, balance will reduce. So what should I do to the cash book to make it equal to the passbook? I have to increase the cash balance by 400 to make it equal to passbook. So I'll put a plus sign here. This item has to be added. Next, bank charges not record in the cash book. Bank charges not record in the cash book. In this working note itself, or I'll prepare a new working note. 2 lakh here, cash book, passbook, 2 lakh. Bank charges not record in the cash book. 1000 rupees is the bank charges debited in the passbook. It's a withdrawal, hence I have debited it. Balance will reduce in the passbook. Balance is higher in the cash book. What should I do to the cash book to make it equal to passbook? That is always my question. I have to reduce the cash book balance by 1000 to make it equal to the passbook balance. So I'll write here less. Next, some debtors directly deposited money in the bank, rupees 34,000. Again, I'll start preparing a working note again. 2 lakh here, 2 lakh here. This is passbook. This is cash book. 34,000 was deposited by the customers. It's a deposit. This is the deposit side. This is the withdrawal side. This is the deposit side. This is the withdrawal side. So what will happen to the passbook? Balance has increased. Cash balance has reduced. What should I do to the cash book to make it equal to the passbook? Passbook balance has increased by 34,000. If you increase cash book balance, then it will become equal to passbook balance. All right, add here. So now we know which items have to be added and which items have to be subtracted from the cash book balance to arrive at the passbook balance. So now let us quickly prepare the bank reconciliation statement of Messrs. Bhavani Traders as on 31st March 21. Particulars, rupees, bank balance as per cash book, it is 2 lakhs, add and some items will be less. Checks deposited in the bank but not credited 73,000. We have already learned it has to be subtracted. Checks deposited in the bank but not credited 73,000. Less. Check deposited but not credited 73,000 has to be subtracted. Next. Check issued but not yet presented for payment, 10,500 has to be added. Check issued but not presented for payment, 10,500. Next, insurance premium paid by the bank rupees 20,000. It has to be subtracted. insurance premium paid by bank not recorded in cash book. ₹20,000. Next, bank interest credited by the bank ₹400 not recorded in the cash book. Bank interest not recorded in cash book ₹400. Last item. Bank charges not recorded in cash book 1000. It has to be subtracted. Bank charges not recorded in cash book 1000. Some debtors directly deposited money in the bank ₹34,000. It has to be added. Direct deposits in bank 34,000. Now the total of add items will be 34 plus 10 is ₹44,900 will be added. Total will be 2,44,900. This and this we are adding and writing here. All these items were added and written here. These and these items will be added like this. Now let us see the total of the less items. The total of the less items was 93,000, 94,000 rupees is the total of the less items. So the balance will be 900 and 150,900. So we get the bank balance as per passbook 150,900. So this is how we prepare the bank reconciliation statement. So what we did was, we, as soon as we started the problem, we prepared the working notes and then we put the symbol of plus and minus before the items, and then we prepared the bank reconciliation statement. We have been able to reconcile the cash book balance with the passbook balance. Thank you.